Friday. Subscribe to Dean's Download at WGNTV.com/newsletter. This is Chicago's very own WGN Saturday Morning News.
Former Pope Benedict XVI has died. A look back at his historic role in the Catholic Church.
The Illinois Attorney General appeals a judge's decision on the Safety Act.
And the safety plans in place to ring in the new year here in the city of Chicago. All those stories coming up in just a moment.
First, let's check in with Alyssa for the weather. Hey, good morning. So we are going to be a little bit gloomy for our New Year's Eve.